from different media, it's obvious that green hydrogen is a major booming topic. What does this mean to Neles?
It is clear that the hydrogen economy is going forward and there's plenty of projects ongoing. Hydrogen may seem something new and exciting, but we do have decades of history supplying valves for hydrogen service, so we know how to select and build these valves. So I think there will be plenty of good opportunities in coming years.
In green hydrogen business, electrolyzers are in a key role. How do you see, are there any special valves needed?
The details in each case, of course, differs, but we talk a little bit about the hydrogen already. What I would like to highlight is actually the oxygen valves. So oxygen may need some non-standard oxygen approved materials and manufacturing methods. Safety and reliability is really key in these valves. And again, Neles has a long history supplying oxygen valves. Taneli, you are working very closely with these manufacturers in Europe. How you can handle such a big amount of requests that are coming at the moment?
Well, in EMEA, we have a very efficient team who is focusing on hydrogen-related topics. This team has very deep knowledge and an understanding of the requirements for electrolyzers, for example. The team contacts the OEMs directly, or they support the local sales teams to talk and discuss with the customers on the topic.
Hey, can you tell me who you work with at the moment?
Different OEMs have individual solutions and processes around electrolyzers. This is the reason why we have to talk independently with them and find a solution for them. We are currently working with the major European manufacturers, the big ones, and we are starting to cooperate also with the other manufacturers in Europe.
So what can Neles offer for these OEMs?
For each individual OEM, we define the valve packages which we can then supply them afterwards. Neles, of course, has also very wide service center network, and we can support them in the maintenance when needed in the future.
One topic I need to get back is the safety and reliability. How do you see the importance of safety?
Well, in hydrogen, safety is the key. First of all, important is that we supply very safe and reliable valves. That's the key for the whole issue. On top of that, we can also supply preventive maintenance monitoring tool, which in the long term helps us to tackle the problems before they even realize as a problem. And this, in my opinion, is kind of long-term safety and sustainability issue. Thank you, Ville. It was a very interesting discussion.
Thanks, Taneli.